Hello everyone, my name is Andrew Soto and I'm a data dissemination specialist. Census Bureau data captures the Hispanic community's demographic characteristics such as age, sex, relationships, and racial and ethnic groups at different geographic levels. Disaggregated data breaks down data into detailed subcategories. The Census Bureau releases disaggregated demographic data that shows us the Hispanic community, combining these data with information about housing, health, employment, and education, for instance, provides the opportunity to identify economic development possibilities and to address community needs. In this data gem, follow along as we show you how to find disaggregated data for the Hispanic population in data.census.gov.
Today, we're going to show you how to find Hispanic origin data using the example of finding the uninsured population at the county level in the state of California. Before we begin, let's review key concepts for race and ethnicity. Understanding how we categorize and collect the information will help you better understand the data tables on data.census.gov and what the data reflects. Though many respondents expect to see a Hispanic, Latino, or Spanish category on the race question, this question is asked separately because people of Hispanic origin may be of any race. The Office of Management and Budget requires federal agencies to use a minimum of two ethnicities in collecting and reporting data, Hispanic or Latino, and not Hispanic or Latino. OMB defines Hispanic or Latino as a person of Cuban, Mexican, Puerto Rican, South or Central American, or other Spanish culture or origin, regardless of race. Both Hispanic origin and race data are based on self-identification. Whereas categories on the form for race generally reflect social definitions of race, white, black, and Asian. With that understanding in mind, let us dive into how to find these data. Go to data.census.gov. Begin by clicking on Advanced Search. From here, we'll first establish the geography level we're interested in. From the filters on the left, under Geography, let's select County. We're then prompted to select the state our county resides in. Let's select California. Now, we're going to select all counties in the state of California. Once again, let's go back to the left-hand menu to select the topic we're interested in. Select Race and Ethnicity. Then select the Hispanic or Latino folder. From there, we can choose from Detailed Hispanic or Latino or Detailed Hispanic or Latino by Race. Opening the first option, Detailed Hispanic or Latino, we see dozens of subcategories for the Hispanic or Latino population. Opening the Hispanic or Latino by Race folder, we can see filters for tables where individuals selected Hispanic combined with one of these race categories, such as white or black. For today, we will select Detailed Hispanic or Latino, then select All Available Detailed Hispanic Origins. Finally, we will add one last filter to find these data tables that contain the uninsured in the United States. Under Topics, select Health, then Health Insurance, then click Search. Scrolling down to table B27001, Health Insurance Coverage Status by Sex by Age from the American Community Survey, we can see the disaggregated data we're interested in. The data table contains health insurance coverage status by sex, by age, for all available detailed Hispanic origins in the Hispanic or Latino population in every county in the state of California. This data can be shared, downloaded as an Excel file, CSV, or ZIP.
Disaggregated demographic data is important to make data-driven decisions for the Hispanic population and recognize the diversity within the community. For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy. Please don't forget to subscribe.